Welcome to the Manosphere Comment of the Day, right here at Manosphere Highlights Daily. Today's Manosphere Comment of the Day comes from the video, If Kevin Samuels Was a White Man, Manosphere Comment of the Day number 6. And the comment is from Tyson Fury. I know this isn't the way I want to go, but this is the reason why I'm with a lovely, respectful Asian woman. Black women in general do not respect black men and look down on us. They use the excuse of, if black men were leading, but it doesn't matter. From my experience, you can be the most alpha leading male and respectful, but they are wired to be combative and look down on black men no matter what. When you prove to be all that they claim that is lacking from black men, they'll still give you an attitude. I'm not going to force my fellow black men to date foreign women, but I'll say this. You only live once. Understand that for you there is a lot more options, and that when you travel or allow yourself to be open to other cultures, you discover more. Don't let people shame you for being with another race or culture of women. If you're a decent black man, things are going to be all right. All this combative and wars at home, you don't need that. You already go through that with society. Go where you're appreciated. And I tell you, Asians, which is a lot of cultures, in general tend to really focus on family. Just don't go to places to fetishize women and for the sex. No culture likes that, obviously. But also remember, as a man, you can always step your game up. Because we don't make excuses and understand what we need to do to make ourselves appealing and high value compared to Western women who want handouts by forcing men to like big women, trans women, no accountability, government paychecks, etc. This is just my 2 cents. Well, Tyson Fury, your 2 cents are the Manosphere comment of the day. Standing ovation. I'm not going to add my 2 cents because I like how full of context and solid this comment is. So I'll give my 1 cent. It's really disappointing that women from other cultures are giving us more love and respect than our own women. I've been to Asia and the femininity of these women is over 9,000. Respect for themselves and for their family is something that they hold in high regard. Don't expect an Asian woman to make a fool out of herself by twerking in a restaurant. Of course, I'm not talking about all women, but we have to deal with a small pool of good quality women in Western society. I cannot blame you for looking elsewhere. Tyson Fury, thank you for your comment. We hope you will keep posting comments on our videos and other videos of the Manosphere. Keep up the good work. Salute! This was the Manosphere comment of the day, and this comment has officially been highlighted!